What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to sign out of your Roblox account on all devices. One of the best things about Roblox is that it's available on such a wide variety of platforms, such as Apple, Android, the web, and video game consoles. As a result, it's easy to borrow someone else's device or jump on a shared one, sign into your Roblox account, and get straight to gaming. However, if you forget to log out, the next person who picks up that device may have full access to your Roblox account, which means they can change your password, steal Robux and items, see sensitive information, and more. Thankfully, Roblox makes it easy to sign out of all devices remotely, forcing anyone trying to access your account through any device to log in again. The only caveat is that you can't sign out of your Roblox account on a single platform, and you have to sign out on all platforms. Now let's walk through the steps to sign out of your Roblox account on all devices. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.roblox.com, and then sign into the Roblox account you want to sign out of all devices for. You'll land on the Roblox home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click settings in that menu. The Roblox My Settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Choose security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Security options will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen until you land on the Secure Sign Out section, and then click Sign Out in this section. A success window pops up, letting you know that you've been signed out of Roblox on all other devices. Going forward, whenever you try to access Roblox on any device, you'll be required to sign in again. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.